So this is the Dryden High School. I remember when I lived here before, right out front was this really odd looking statue.